मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैटर इन आवर सराउंडिंग. व्हाट इज मैटर? एनीथिंग दैट पॉसेस मास, ऑक्यूपाई स्पेस एंड ऑफ विच ऑल फिजिकल सब्सटेंस आर मेड इज कॉल्ड मैटर. क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ मैटर ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी. मैटर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी. सॉलिड, फर्स्ट इज सॉलिड, सेकेंड इज लिक्विड एंड थर्ड इज गैसेस. वॉट इज सॉलिड? सॉलिड हैव डिफिनेट शेप, डिस्टिंक्ट बाउंड्री एंड फिक्स वॉल्यूम. सॉलिड मेंटेन देयर शेप, दे आर रिजिड एंड हैव नेगलिबिलिटी, नेगलिजिबल कंप्रेसिबिलिटी. सेकेंड इज लिक्विड. लिक्विड हैव नो फिक्स शेप बट हैव अ फिक्स वॉल्यूम. Liquid take up the shape of the container in which kept. Third property of liquid is they are not rigid and change shape. Third, gases. Property of gas particle move randomly in high speed, diffuse very fast into other gases, highly compressible. And composition of matter. Particles are very small in size. Particles have mass and characteristics of matter. Particles have space between them. Particles are continuously moving. Third, particles attract each other. Changes of state. All the three states are interconvertible. Solid into vapor. Change of solid into vapor, that is called sublimation. Second, solid into liquid, that is melting. Liquid into vapor, that is evaporation. Liquid into solid, that is freezing. Vapor into liquid, that is condensation. What is sublimation? Conversion of solid state into gaseous state and vice versa without passing through liquid state is called sublimation. Sublimation occurs due to high vapor pressure of solid state. What is melting? Conversion of solid state of matter into liquid state by application of heat is called melting. Increase in temperature, increase the kinetic energy of the particle, they start moving freely and at one point change into liquid state. Temperature at which a solid melt to become a liquid atmospheric pressure is called its melting point. What is evaporation? The conversion of liquid into vapor state without reaching the boiling point, it's called evaporation. Supply of heat energy result in faster movement of the particle and at one point they break free from force of attraction of each other and change into vapor. What is freezing? Conversion of liquid state into solid state at 0 degrees Celsius. Lowering the temperature, decrease the kinetic energy of the particle, they start moving slowly and at one point change into solid state. Temperature at which a liquid change into solid at atmospheric pressure is its freezing point. And third, what is condensation? Conversion of gaseous state into liquid state is called condensation. Condensation occurs when pressure of the vapor become equal to the maximum pressure of the liquid at that temperature. What is latent heat of fusion? Amount of heat required to change 1 kg of solid into liquid at its melting point. It's called latent heat of fusion. Latent heat of vaporization. Amount of heat energy required to change 1 kg of liquid into gas at its boiling point is called latent heat of vaporization.